Everybody, it's File Under Action. We are back with some more XCOM 2. This is our Commander playthrough. We've got some pretty solid squad members. I'm going to keep running with these guys. I'm going to change Josh, though, real quick. I want to see that the chest. Customize. Props. Torso. You only have two options once you get the Predator armor. All right, well, let's see that belly button. Legs. Okay. Oh, you can give him tattoos. XCOM sleeve. Alright, let's, shin. I don't know what that is. Let's go back, hold on. Left arm. Knuckle duster. Right arm. Knuckle duster. You can't really see any of these because of the padding. Alright, well, screw it. Scars. Yeah. No, we're not gonna do any of those. Anyways, okay. What can we do for your... Scope increases your aim, which is good. That's what I want. I want to get a freaking PCS to increase your aim, and then also, when I upgrade this weapon, I want to get extended clip. Alright. We're going to run with this. We got four sergeants and a lieutenant. Hopefully we can get some kills on Lewis and get him up to captain, and that'll allow us to increase our squad size again. But yeah, I mean, I want to get the squad size upgrade, so I just need to push to captain. And once we hit captain, then I can start leveling up some of my other characters, like give me a well-rounded team. Located an exposed access point in this area tied directly into the Advent network. We lost contact with the squad shortly thereafter, but not before they sent a data fragment tied to the aliens' latest operation.
We're moving to recover the data, but we'll have to work fast to hack the network before Advent shuts down the connection. Be prepared to neutralize all hostile contacts and secure the area.
Recovering that data. He can hack from afar and she can hack from afar as long as they have line of sight, I believe. I'm going to try to get him to hack it because he has the best hack stat, or her, either one.
Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead.
Okay.
Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Alright, we're concealed. We only have 8 turns to get in there. And then Josh, I can have him back here. I want to get him up on that, though. Let's put her... No, not there, because then... Well, people should be able to jump down over the thing. What do you see? What do you see? Nothing yet. I see something here, some concealment here. So, let's go ahead and go.
I'm on the move.
What do you see? Okay. I can hack this, and I've got them as well to deal with. All right. Yeah, let's go here. He's shaken, so I need to get him a kill and then not get him hurt. He's also shaken. Same thing. Let's put him up here.
Roger that.
He's got a Haywire protocol too, so he can potentially hack. Let's Lewis. I don't think anything's gonna be out here. Let's go here.
Bin schon dabei.
I love your German voice. And then Josh. For right now, I think I want to have you on top of this, and then we're gonna move you up to here. Ooh, I don't know. Because we need to get inside there, so we may keep you on top of that for now, and then move you inside.
Heading out.
We're gonna hunker down.
Dig it in.
Okay. Chris.
Infiltrating their system.
Let's see what we get from the hack. We're not going to actually hack it unless it's really, really good. Okay. Reinforcements. Gain control of a random enemy. Only 51% chance. No, we're not going to do that. Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Can I see you from here? I can see you. Let's go ahead and move you here in the full cover. Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
And then Overwatch.
Scanning.
I want to leave you to move. Which one's more dangerous? Him. Damage? Good. Who else is going to take a shot? Missed. And then you. Seven. Nice.
Still moving. Kill confirmed.
Alright, and you actually can't, and you can't actually get up there, so... I don't want to aggro anybody else. Oh, you moved into half cover. Not good for you. Oh, but you flanked him?
It's inside me.
Okay, mind control, but that's fine. That's totally fine because I'm gonna fucking kill you right now. Oh yes, promotion. Okay, you're concealed. I've only got 6 turns. I gotta get in there. So,
if you say so.
Don't see anybody.
Time. Got some advent here.
Okay. Shouldn't be too hard to deal with.
the move.
72. Can I hit both of you with a grenade? I cannot. I'm not close enough. So. I don't know. Can't get there. So it's Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, let's go ahead and take the shot on you. Beautiful. Good job. Good job. Unless I need to try to get you some kills. Can't quite get to you. All right, Mark. Yep. We're gonna take a shot now. Ow. That hurt. Okay. You're dead. Haha. Oh, that didn't kill you. Damn. Okay, one damage. Okay, you missed. Good. Okay, I want to get kills. I need to get a kill for you. Oh, that didn't kill you. Shoot. Okay.
Okay, I'll go.
All right, please. 58%. Get him. Damn. Okay. All right. That's all right.
Not even close. Running dry on ammo.
Heading out.
Does that hit you? No.
Frag out. There now.
Okay, 58%. Come on, buddy. Gimme. Ugh, okay, that's all right.
Get it together.
I have to give it a shot. Come on. Okay, you're down. Good.
Well, how about that? I'm spotted.
Okay. Oh, you didn't do anything. Cool.
Feind terminiert.
do. We're close.
Okay.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Let's go up here and reload.
Moving to position. Locked and loaded.
Same thing here. Go up here and reload.
Rolling. It's killing time.
All right, Josh. Move you way up here. Actually, I need to move you up here and then reload.
Now I'm going. Back online.
Menace 1-5. The advent
network is
almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Trusting you here. We've got Advent here.
Okay.
Attempting infiltration.
If I can just hack that, then I'll have, like, turns to deal with these guys. Got it.
I'm in.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Okay. On the move. Confirmed.
Get a kill. Good. Okay, now you just need to not take any damage.
Target disabled.
Okay, you guys are too stacked up. Your running gun.
Stürmen und schießen. Bestätigt.
Beautiful.
Ziel neutralisiert.
To deal with. Don't hit Chris. Oh no! Dang it!
Watch the flanks!
Dang it!
Help! Now, damn it, now!
Please don't shoot at your teammates. Shoot at him. That's fine. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Heading out.
right, get in there, Lewis. No! You can counterattack? Oh shit, I need to kill you now. I need to freaking kill you. Please, please go down.
Hard target, minimal damage.
That's fine, that's fine.
I'm out of firepower over here.
Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Where do you have a shot on him? Right there?
I can handle that.
Nothing. Please land. Nope, missed. Oh my gosh, they're like completely swarming him. Oh no! He was my best soldier. Oh no! Alright. Reload. I should have just healed him. Get out of here! Oh, God. Damn it. I lost freaking Lewis. Damn. Ah, he was so good, too. That freaking sucks. Crap. Crap. God damn it. She's out 4 days, so that's not too bad. Hidden ability. Oh, I got blast padding. Yeah, that's awesome. Field medic, yes. Definitely field medic. Quick draw. Death from above. Chris. He recovered though, I think, but Chris, freaking, ugh. What did I get? Loot and Illyrium core, good. Got an engineer, sweet. He recovered, good. And an engineer. So let's do this. Let's put you here. That'll, yeah, 7 days, that's good. Okay, what do we got? Rookies, make contact. Alien nest, black site. Okay, let's make contact.
Setting course for the West African sector.
Well, good thing I got another Ranger after I lost that one. I need to do resistance comms. 110, okay. How much power is that? 3? Okay. I can't believe I freaking lost Lewis. That sucks. That sucks.
Long live the resistance.
New regional contacts located.
All right, let's go here.
Avenger plotting new course.
And I think I want to hit this, but I'm not sure.
Outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature.
Let's do this.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
New orders, Commander?
I probably want the Shargun, but I need the resistance comms better. If we had any idea how to translate their language.
The proving grounds are ready, Commander.
Yes. Proving grounds are awesome. I can build a Skulljack, so I can put that on Chris or Katie. But probably Chris.
It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts. Especially when it comes to weapons development.
10 days for experimental ammo.
I'll have the team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Can I put an engineer here? And I can. Have an engineer to put here, though. Once that's done in 4 days, then we can move her over.
From what I've heard, the resistance has already seen a boost in their recruitment efforts after word the commander's arrival got around. They've needed a leader just as much as we have.
All right, 1, 2, 3 rookies. Okay, now let's go. I can do the black site. To get this facility, I need to contact here and contact here. So the black site's my best bet for lowering the thing. But let's go to this. I want to do this. Let's scan here.
Setting course for the East African sector.
Okay. Beautiful. Where is the room? Here? Okay.
Resistance communications facility construction initiated.
8 days on that. Four days on experimental ammo. I'm gonna see if I can get the experimental ammo. All right, well, I guess we're doing a supply raid. Yeah.
Setting course for West Africa.
Okay, I want to do... I want to go to engineering.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Build items. Shard gun. Okay, let's build the shard gun. Okay. So now she's got the shard gun and the arc blade, so she should be able to do lots of stuff. Snake. Let's change her nickname. No, not load out. Customize. Character info, nickname. Rider. Weapon upgrade. Let's do hair trigger. Let's do hair, just hair trigger. And then, yeah, that sounds good. Alright, so this is a difficult mission, but it's a supply raid, which means I'm not timed, so I can slowly make my way through this mission. I don't have anything extra I can throw on her. Flashbang. I don't think I have anything. No, I don't have anything extra for any of them. So it's untimed mission, which is good, because it's difficult, so I'm going to have to take my time. But we're going to do this one on the next episode. We've got 2 lieutenants and 3 sergeants. Chris is still shaken, but Jordan is not, so that's good. He's going to be the victim of the mind control every time. So we just need to make sure we take care of him, and maybe we can get him unshaken. And then I want to change his customize props, torso, arms. There we go. Yeah. So we're gonna run with this squad on the next episode, and hopefully we can do some damage to the enemies, not to ourselves. Hopefully we don't freaking lose anybody else, because I'm running out of people. All right, see you next time.